Melania, where's my lasagna? China, China.
All you need is a few certain supplies, like paper towels, some fruit bags, a mirror, and preferably bronzer and a brush. Okay, let's get started. I want to be Bernie Sanders.
Pull my hair back. Get one of the fruit bags from your kitchen. Put it on. See, this gives the appearance that I don't have any hair, that I'm bald. And then take a paper towel, put on a little patch back here. So that's his little white patch. Then the final touch, some fake glasses and the signature Bernie smile. Now I want to be Hillary Clinton. Okay, so grab another fruit bag. If you can find the yellow kind, that's perfect since she's a blonde.
Pull your hair back if you have long hair.
Place the bag on your head like so. And the final touch for Hillary, the smaller lens glasses if you can find some. And then you gotta do the famous Hillary smile. Now, let's be Ted Cruz. Ted Cruz takes minimal supplies.
I'd say, let's just pull our hair back if you have long hair.
Start thinking sad and serious thoughts.
Start focusing attention in between your brow here.
And almost like you're gonna cry. And kind of get your lip going out like this. And kind of tilt your head to the side a little bit. Face this way, a little bit diagonal.
And that's my Ted Cruz. And last but not least, Donald Trump. Okay, now this is gonna take a little extra elbow grease to get Donald right. But first, if your hair is long again, pull on back because he's got short hair. And we're gonna get that yellow organic fruit bag back out because he is blonde like Hillary. Go ahead and place that on like this. And then kind of just leave a little bit out like that, kind of to get that flip going that he has, like so. See that flip? We get the bronzer out. We just start applying. Walking down the street, I was hit by something last night in my sleep. It's a dead man's party. Who could ask? And then, finally, you need to make your lips look a little bit pale because then that intensifies the bronzed look.
It looks like you just have that fresh tanning bed look.
Okay. And then we're gonna do a little bit around the eye because he always looks like he wears the tanning bed goggles too hardcore.
Okay, now you have to make it really count with Donald now in the face because this is everything. The Donald pucker intensity. So start kind of like smelling your upper lip a little bit, you know, like you're breathing into the air. A little bit like this. Kind of close off your nostrils a little bit. Tilt your head back slightly. Pucker those lips out. Push the nose down. And there we have it. I am Mr. Trump.
China, China, China. Bobby Knight throws chairs, I throw gold. Good.